Hai hai hai, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ketemu lagi di Rizka HH Channel. Jangan lupa di like, comment, and subscribe. Jangan lupa di klik tanda lonceng ya. Hai, kali ini kita lagi mau jalan-jalan di Kota Bukit Tinggi, Sumatera Barat. Bagaimana kabarnya nih teman-teman semua? Semoga selalu dalam keadaan sehat walafiat ya. Nah, sekarang kita mulai perjalanan dari Birugo. Dari Birugo, Kota Bukit Tinggi ya. Dari Birugo kita menuju ke arah Jambu Air. Nih yang di sebelah kanan kita ini adalah SMA Negeri 2 Bukit Tinggi atau Quick School. Nah, secara Quick School ini adalah sekolahnya Mimin dulu ya waktu SMA. Siapa nih teman-teman di sini yang juga lulusan atau alumni dari SMA Negeri 2 Bukit Tinggi atau Quick School ya? Boleh di komen-komen di kolom komentar. Nah, sekarang kita menuju ke arah Simpang Jambu Air ya teman-teman. Kalau berjalan-jalan di Kota Bukit Tinggi ini memang gak ada lawannya ya guys. Walaupun cuma sekedar berkeliling-keliling kota, itu rasanya sudah sangat menenangkan hati. Dari pemandangannya, dari cuacanya, udaranya yang sejuk sekali ya teman-teman ya. Berasal dari daerah Bukit Tinggi, Sumatera Barat ataupun dari daerah-daerah lain di Provinsi Sumatera Barat. Atau buat teman-teman yang penasaran dengan Kota Bukit Tinggi, jangan lupa ikuti video ini sampai selesai. Nah, sepertinya di depan ini ada acara ya teman-teman ya. Sepertinya ini adalah acara khatam Al-Qur'an ya. Acara khatam Al-Qur'an. Nah, ini adalah salah satu yang menjadi tradisi yang masih dilaksanakan sampai sekarang ya, yaitu khatam Al-Qur'an. Diadakan seperti pawai dengan beriring-iringan anak-anak MDA ataupun TPSA ya teman-teman ya. Oke, sekarang kita lanjutkan lagi perjalanan kita. Ya teman-teman, kalau kita lurus kita menuju ke arah Padang Luar atau Padang Lua atau juga merupakan jalan ke Padang ya, ke Kota Padang. Nah, sekarang kita belok kiri. Nah, ini depan kita ini bisa dilihat itu adalah hamparan Gunung Merapi ya guys. Gunung Merapi. Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, have to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezed till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk, see, hear, I should celebrate. Think I could change my mind, maybe elevate. Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days. I'm kinda stuck between between a rock and a hard place. Do I work hard or live at my pace? You're only young once, yeah, that's all great. But I also want a future where I'm okay. Living life is doing lots of cocaine. Wait, no, it's living with no shame. Wait, no, it's sleeping in on Sundays. I guess it's different for each of us and it's okay. Well, I just wanna be happy. How to get there? Glad that you asked me. I think it's different for everyone. Some of us need work, others need fun. Some of us need purpose to overcome. But try to do what you love when it's said and done. Cause there's so many differences in each of us. Trust your gut, it can show you what you want.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in a better day. Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in a better day.
Nah, kalau lurus ke sana kita menuju ke arah Kubang Putih. Sekarang kita mau belok kiri. Ini menuju ke arah Pasar Aur Kuning.
Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, hope to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezes till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk, see, hear, I should celebrate. Think I could change my mind, maybe elevate.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days.
Buat teman-teman yang mau berbelanja atau shopping,
bisa berkunjung ke pasar Aur Kuning.
Kinda stuck between a rock and a hard place. Do I work hard or live at my pace? You're only young once, yeah that's all great. But I also wanna be where I'm okay.
Living life is doing lots of cocaine.
Wait no, it's living with no shame. Wait no, it's sleeping in on Sundays. I guess it's different for each of us and it's okay. Well I just wanna be happy. How to get there? Glad that you asked me. I think it's different for everyone. Some of us need work, others need fun. Some of us need purpose to overcome. But try to do what you love when it's said and done. Cause there's so many differences in each of us. Trust your gut, it can show you what you want.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe.
Teman-teman yang berkunjung ke Kota Bukit Tinggi, jangan lupa untuk mampir ke pusat perbelanjaan Aur Kuning ini ya guys, karena bisa mendapatkan harga yang lebih murah. Nah, ini adalah flyover di Aur Kuning ya. Atas ini, yang sebelah kanan ini adalah flyover, itu menuju ke arah bypass yang bisa mengarah ke Gadut atau ke daerah Kamang maupun ke Medan
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, I believe in a better day.
Buat teman-teman yang udah menonton, jangan lupa di like, comment, and